Hey guys, Ninobot Gaming here, and today I'm going to show you the locations of all the outside of Katsuki Falls. Now, first up is Hidon, which spawns right here and rewards you with the Jashin mode, which thankfully there's mobs nearby. Remember, Hidon spawns here, right here. But what Hidon does is it curses the opponent. So it does damage independent of yours. Now I just got killed like a noob. But anyways, that's what Hidon does. Now, the next mode I'll show you guys where to find is... There is a paper. / Conan's. Now, where you can find Conan's mode... Conan's mode is tucked away safely. She spawns right here, and you get it right here in this corner. Now the next mode, and wait, before I almost forgot to show you what it does. Now Conan, it gives you these cool wings, 40 chakra and 35 HP. I forgot to say that for Jashin, but okay. And it shoots paper bombs to do okay damage, I guess. Actually, that did really good damage. Then I can think of some pretty good combos at the top of my head you could use that with. Now, real quick, I'm just gonna say how much Hidon gives. 30 chocolate, I think. I don't know. Alright, next is Zetsu, which is probably one of the best ones. Zetsu spawns like right in the middle up here, and you can get him like this. Right here, right around here is where he spawns. So you can get it, and Zetsu is pretty good, to be honest. So what you can do is go under the ground, and people can't find you. Now, Zetsu's special ability is the spikes, and he can go under the ground again. There ain't no cooldown on it, by the way. That cooldown is a lie. Like, look, you can spam it literally. Like, the cooldown is a lie. So yeah, that's what Zetsu does, and it also gives 35. Now Kisame, the only one I haven't got yet, so I'm not going to be able to show you this one, but I know what it does. It's pretty much Kisame, he spawns right here, and I know that because I've seen him spawn right there, but somebody got it before me, so it sucks so that he got there before me. But Kisame, he spawns right here, and what Kisame does is he like steals other people's chakra, and it's pretty good because you can steal people's chakra and they won't be able to use moves, and it's kind of annoying. Yeah, also I forgot to show Zetsu how you can like fight with it. Boom boom boom, come at me boy, you literally cannot come at me. Oh my god, I just created an impenetrable fortress. So yeah, you can do that against mobs. I don't think actual people are going to fall for that, but against mobs, they're going to fall for that. So yeah, well, let me show you Kamui, because it's, even though, like, yeah, it's not Sharingan, yeah. It's Obito, so it's technically part of the Akatsuki. So what Kamui does is you can go like that. I need yay. Okay, I don't want to wait for a 20-second cooldown. That's way too long because, like, yeah. Well, I'm going to stop wrapping this up. I hope you guys enjoyed. And, yeah, I hope you guys learned about where they are. If you already knew, then I hope you got refreshed. Yeah, that's what Kami does. Puts him on the bench. Team does 25 damage. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you learned where their locations are. Or, like, got them, like, reassured. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Bye!